Hi everybody, Kim and I are over here. Come over here, this way. Welcome to the John Swift Live. We're doing I'm gonna collect my thoughts here for a second. We're gonna move on. We're doing a special report on the flamingo bike guy. I like to call him the flamingo bike guy. And Kim and I actually talked to him, what was it, about 3 weeks ago?
3 weeks ago.
3 weeks
yes.
ago. And got a little background on him, that he was an artist type person and all this. And that he told us that there was a lot of bikes getting ready to come. If you don't know about the flamingo bikes, you can go to one of my older videos on the John Swift Live channel and look up those videos. I've done at least three, I think, on these flamingo bikes. And what the flamingo bikes are basically is that there's an artist that leaves them attached to poles. Like if there was a pole here, there would be a bike. They would have decorations on there. And the first one that we ever saw, I think, was the flamingo bike.
Flamingo, just like it right over there, one.
The pink.
In the far away, you can't see.
The pink flamingo bike, which had a bunch of flamingos, a bunch of pink flamingos. And then there's been bikes with just a single flamingo. So we were walking by in our usual jogging trail today. And there's the owl bike. We've got owls here. And it looks
nice
like it's
wood.
It's got some pine tree bark. There's a little bit of bark on the ground. All these bikes are themed, and usually it will be like a theme, like one of them was a tiger theme. Wow. Just so happens there's a really loud truck.
Yeah, that's a loud truck.
We're just so fortunate that a large truck that was loud came by. Anywho, I pretend I didn't say that. So the owl bike, let's get a really good shot of the owl bike. Which, this is the same location where a lot of other bikes have been. But this one is very unique in the fact that there's actual pine bark, I think, on this bike.
Yeah.
You can see the pine bark is actually covering the handlebars. And there's kind of like a... I wonder if any birds will think about nesting here because of the... a bird will come up and think it looks like a little tree and come up, and the backside's got an owl. So I like to do these reports every time we see a new bike, just to sort of just say, hey, here's a new bike, I don't think. And do you know what street this is? First Street? What street is that? It's near First Street. And Coconut? Is that what this is?
Yeah, Coconut.
Right across the street from the theater. I can't even think of the name of the theater. Florida Studio Theater, yeah. So if you'd like to see the owl bike, come by. Though, you know, it always seems like right by the sign that says right lane bike only, there's always a bike here, depending on which one it is. So that was just a little quick report on the bike scene down here at Coconut Main Street area. We'll periodically be coming back probably with some new bikes, but I just wanted to show you that new bike. If you like this video, share it on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram. Subscribe. I appreciate it. Have a great day, everybody.
Thank you for watching.